Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode, and I know I haven't made a video in like 4 months, I think, like 4 to 3 months, but today, I don't know, I was just bored. I'm like, damn, I haven't made a video, so I'm like, let me just make one. And tomorrow I have my second final. I'm taking my, actually I'm only gonna have one. I'm taking my PE class final. It's fucking dumb, I know we have a final. But I'm studying. This is all the shit I need to know by tomorrow, and I don't know anything. But I still don't understand shit. Okay, guys. So I know I've never made a video about this. I actually made like me dyeing my hair purple, but I never posted it. I don't know why. Maybe I will post it. But my hair is like blonde now because all the hair dye fell off. And yeah, I need to re-dye it. So this is just like bleach hair, bleach. People say it looks nice. I don't think it looks nice, but I'm gonna re-dye it when I go to Mex. So there's gonna be Mex vlogs pretty soon. And I wanna show you something I got in this box. There's like a hair on it, I don't know why. All right, let me show you what's in this box. Let me move this shit. I got this for $55. I got this case for $5. Really nice. It's a Game Boy. It looks a little bit not that yellow. It looks gold. It's actually gold. But it looks darker in the camera. But I got this for $55 in the GameStop. It's not a GameStop, it's like a retro store. It's a really nice. My cousin said he's never seen this gold before. Only the Zelda version, but the Zelda version has like the Zelda sign right here. And this is actually a Japanese version. But it's actually Japanese. It was like a Japanese one. That's why it's like Japanese. Or whatever. Right there. And the motherboard, it's like the American version. And this is the, I wanna see if they could fix it, but I doubt it. I already had one, and this is the screen, but this is backlit and this one's front lit. So I want to see if they could somehow switch it, but my mom broke it from here, so I'm pretty sure they won't be able to fix it. But just in case, I'm still keeping it here. And I'm missing one of the games. Where did it go? But yeah, this is a new movie. Alright guys, I went to get the Game Boy that I was talking about. This is my old Game Boy. It was my sister's, but my brother broke it, and I actually like this one better than the one I have right now, because this is version 101, and the one I have is version 001, so that means this one's backlit, and the other one is the one I have, it's not, but it still turns on and everything, but it just doesn't have a screen, because my mom broke it off, and it was a little rip. I don't know if you could get it fixed or not, like if I get another screen, or the screen I have, like they could put it on the Game Boy I have. And this is one of my games that I really enjoy having. Here, let me open it. Mario 3. Yes, I love this game. And for the last thing I want to show you, well, not really the last. This is the hair dye I've been using. It's called Manic Panic. Amplified Ultraviolet. And the only reason I don't have it on, because it's only half, and I'm not sure if it's gonna be enough for my hair, and I don't want to go all ratchet to school, like more ratchet than my hair looks right now. It looks blue in camera, but it's actually really dark purple. It's like even darker than this color, and this looks a little bit lighter in camera too. But I was saying, I don't want to put it on and not be enough and go half with color, half is not. So that's the only reason I'm not wearing it. But I want to try a different color now, because I don't know, I just tried something.
Hi, baby. Layla, sit. Let's see if she'll sit. Layla. No. All right, let's see what they're doing. Hi. Are you mad? Alex, look. Buddy. Buddy.
I wanted to show you this video. This is like a couple days ago. I don't know. I thought it was really, really funny. I don't know. It was pretty funny. I was at my cousin's house. Let me tell you the story. So I was at my cousin's house, and then we were just chilling, and we just started like I don't know. We were just chilling, and then like I don't know. We started listening to like old songs. Let's see. Oh my god! I went to freaking let me show you. We went to the. Today we went to like in my town they have like this shit and then you could go on it. My little brother. I don't know, we're just going around town. I don't know, it was pretty fun. And if you guys don't follow me on my Snapchat, I'll put my Snapchat right here. So you guys can follow me if you guys want to. Or here. I'll just show you this, or you just go copy this. But that's my username. It's Carla Lou. Or you just go like take a picture of that. But yeah, oh my god, I wanna show you this case. It's like a fucking pineapple. And it's so fucking cute. I don't know. I really like it. And you guys should all follow me on my Instagram. Here, let me show you my Instagram real quick. You guys should go follow my private Instagram because I have two Instagrams. I have like a family Instagram. And this one's like a chill, like my Instagram, whatever I want. You guys should follow me on this Instagram. It's carla.pride.27. So if you guys follow me, I'll follow you guys back. And I don't know. I just have a cute... like, I don't know. And then, like, I don't know. I think my Instagram feed is kind of cute. Well, I kind of stopped, like, on this one because I'm like, oh, it didn't, like, I didn't like how it looked. But I pretty much have, like, a, like this color. I don't know what it's called. But you see, like, all this shit looks the same. It's because it has, like, the same filter. I think that's what I'm trying to say. But, yeah, you guys should go totally follow me on that. But I'm gonna go shower right now, so I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm about to edit my video, what I have so far. But I'm not done with my vlog right now. But right now, I'm installing the Mac OS Sierra. Because I've been not wanting to update this because my sister still has some stuff with my computer. That she needs to take this thing off because I'm trying to get my computer fixed. That's why I haven't made a Minecraft video because I'm waiting for her to take it off. And... my sister and my cousin could fix my I'll just try again. I'm waiting for her to like take her shit out for it could get like completely. I don't think it's working. I don't know why it's not working. And there's another problem. My computer's like telephone. Too, that's why I'm trying to get it fixed. And like she had her, I told her like a month ago that she needs to take it out because I need this shit to get fixed, and she still hasn't taken it out, as you can tell. And this shit won't even like update no more. I don't know why. So let me try to fix this and I'll be back. Okay guys, I got this shit to update, so it's updating. Well, not really updating, it's just installing the Sierra shit. And I'm waiting for this shit to install so I can start editing my video. So it's already starting. So I'm excited for that. I haven't used this shit in for like a month because I have no clue. But anyways, I'm gonna go shower right now and I'll be back with you guys. I hope this shit will be installed by the time I get out. Alright guys, I'm gonna go outside because I'm gonna go get a hammer. Because I got a tapestry and I'm trying to like hang it up, and I had that shit for like a week ago already, and I'm trying to get, like, I hate when they lock it. Well, I guess they're supposed to lock it because, you know, safety. Oh, I see it. But what am I saying? So I'm gonna put that shit up because my dad's in the bathroom right now, so I can't go. It's so cold in here. out here I mean shit. But I'm going to Mexico. Here, let me tell you this. Outside and you guys can see. Oh, you can't see shit. And they don't have the lights. You can see those lights over there. Okay, let me go. It's fucking cold. We're going to Mexico the 24th. So I'm gonna do like a couple vlogs. Like the 24th. No, probably not the 24th. Like the 25th, the 26th. Oh shit. Well, like four vlogs. What if we vlog? Hey guys, I just got out of the shower. And this piece of shit still needs 22 minutes remaining. Fuck you guys. So I'm just gonna watch YouTube videos for right now until the shit loads. And I can start editing my video because fuck. I need to upload. Guys, last time I fucking uploaded was 2 fucking months ago. Like, the fuck? That's why I'm gonna start recording that because it's been too fucking long. And yeah. And let me know what kind of videos you guys want me to make. Fixing my house always gets a lot of views. But they haven't, oh yes they did, but I'm not gonna tell you what happened. Well, they did fix it, but I wasn't there when they actually did the fixing, so that's why there wasn't any like updates. But for Christmas, it's gonna be a big, kind of big update. So I'm excited for that. So I'm gonna make a house tour. Not tour, but I'm just gonna show you what they did, you know? And I'm gonna, that's pretty much it. And then there's gonna be Christmas vlogs and shit like that. So I'm excited. Right now I'm just gonna watch some YouTube videos before I continue studying again. And then I'm gonna start editing my videos. I'm gonna upload my dye my hair video because I don't know why I didn't want to update it. Upload it, I mean. Because I don't know why. I recorded that shit like maybe a month ago. I never uploaded them. But I'm gonna edit it, upload it today. So it might be uploaded by today, the 14th, maybe the 15th, depends, I don't even know what the fuck day we are in, let's see, oh, we're in the 14th, so it might be by the 14th or 15th, it has to be up, because I'm gonna upload that shit, but I'm gonna watch YouTube videos right now, and that's pretty much it. Hey guys, I just got back from home, from school, I mean not home. I'm gonna start editing my video from last night and my hair dye before this shit faded. It's up already, so go watch that if you haven't watched it already. And this video might be up by today, the 15th I think. So right now I'm just gonna chill, edit, and watch some YouTube videos right now because I'm watching Roman Atwood's YouTube video that he just posted like 4 minutes ago. But yeah, that's pretty much it what I'm doing right now, and no one's home, so I might record a COD video with this freaking awesome story that you guys need to hear. So it's gonna be a COD video with over, what is it called, see, I forget shit, voiceover of a story that I need to tell you guys, and it's so freaking good. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy that, and that's pretty much what I'm gonna be doing right now. So yeah. Hey guys, so I just checked my grades on my school website shit, and I actually passed all my finals. I have one more final tomorrow, and they're not the best grades to be honest, but at least they're passing, you know what I mean? But I could have done better, but I didn't really try, so whatever, I don't really care. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna pass the next final because it's pretty easy, and then freaking I'm gonna have 2 weeks off, and I'm gonna be freaking excited. I'm gonna try to record every freaking day on that. I don't even care if it's like boring as vlogs, but I at least want to take something for you guys to see, or like maybe a challenge, because I was looking through my channel and I haven't done a challenge in like a really long time ago, or a Minecraft video either, but you already know the story behind all the Minecraft thing. But I could do a Minecraft video on my PS3, so maybe I'll do that tomorrow. I just need to get some ideas to like what build, what to do, you know what I mean? Because I already have a lot of stuff in that world. And yeah, that's pretty much shit what I'm gonna do right now, and I'm gonna start editing right now because I need to edit that video. So yeah, I need to get started, guys. So I just finished editing the my video. Well, it's not all of it. I really have this. It's funny because you're gonna see me edit on my own video. I only have all this. And I still have to do whatever it's left in this memory. And probably still gonna take more time. But I'm gonna edit whatever this in this video, and then probably go downstairs and do something. I'm not sure what.